Well, tonight you saw it right here only on Channel 13 as two contestants were eliminated from NBC's The Voice.
So, did 16-year-old Hoosier Addison Agen get enough votes to keep her safe? Take a look.
Addison Agen, you did it. Congratulations. And moving on.
Yes, you heard Carson say there. She did it. Addison Agen from Fort Wayne is moving into the top 8 semifinals. Big congratulations to her.